F yeah. I'm not going to say it like I said it on TV, but that's good enough.
Did you get in much trouble from anyone for saying that?
No one that I thought would get angry at me actually got angry at me. The only person who said something was my granddad. He's quite Christian in his own right and, you know, just really religious. So he didn't appreciate it at all. But it was quite funny. I finished the on pool deck media zone and then went out through the back underneath this grandstand. And I saw Kate Hutchinson, our media manager. And I was like, Kate, I am so sorry. I just swore on live television. She was like, Kaylee, I expect nothing less. And the worst thing was I swore and then I realized I swore. So I swore again. And then I tried to cover it up by going, woo. Was like, what was running through my mind to think that that was okay. But I can look back and laugh at it.